Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this quick tutorial I will show you how to add prefix to the data of any cell with VBA. Okay, in this tutorial we are going to use VBA code to add prefix to your data. Okay, in the next tutorial I will show you how you can do this thing with a function. Okay, let's get started. Take a look at here, I have a few names here and I'm going to add prefix anything I want. So first go to the developer tab, click on Visual Basic, click insert, click module. Now write the code. I have already created the code and I'm going to give a link in the description for this code. Okay, the code is on my Patreon page, and if you want to support the channel you can do it on the Patreon page. Okay, now click on this run button and it is asking for the range and it has already selected the range. Now click OK. Now add the text. This text will be prefix of this column. Okay, for write hello and give it a space and click OK. So it's done. And take a look at here, before every name I added this prefix which is hello. You can use this technique to do a lot of things. Try to be creative and you'll find this thing very useful. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, feel free to share and please don't forget to subscribe. Thank you. This is Kazi signing out from Excel 10 tutorial.